I'm here at Oil Life today. We are talking a little bit about DIY recipes, of course. It's Tuesday, and we will be making a sugar scrub today. So before we get started, we are going to talk about our giveaway. So because it's so close to Valentine's Day, it's tomorrow, we are doing kind of a fun giveaway. All you need to do is tell us in the comments how you share your love for oils, and we will be giving away not just one thing, but two things. We will be giving away in essential basics for you and for someone that you love. So that's gonna be kind of fun. These have all the information you need to know about essential oils, and they are perfect for on the go. So if we take a quick peek into them, it gives you all of the oil uses. It gives you some awesome, like, you know, all the topical uses. It gives you lots of great things like that. It tells you about all the single oils. It tells you about blends. It tells you lots of fun, great things. So here's a little peek inside the book. So you definitely want this Essential Basics book. It's just a condensed version of our Essential Life book, for those of you that are familiar with that. So all you need to do is tell us how you share your love for oils, because Valentine's Day, and you will get an Essential Basics book for you and for someone that you love. So tag someone that you love that you're gonna share your Essential Basics book with, and we'll pick a winner tomorrow at 11 a.m. So, fun stuff. So we'll be making a sugar scrub today, which is awesome. This recipe is coming from our new 2018, sorry, it's a new year, winter DIY kit, for those of you that are familiar. So this is on our website right now, which is awesome. So I'm pulling our recipe right out of there. And for those of you that are familiar, we actually have our stickers right in our winter lookbook. So I'm gonna pull the sticker right out of here and put it right on our, is it a bottle? What would you say it is? A jar, yeah. So I'm gonna grab it, 1 second. Okay. So. Sorry, my energy took. Okay. So I'm gonna put my sticker right on my jar. Ready to go. So there it is, our cute sugar scrub jar. And all that we are going to put in here is our brown sugar. We are going to put our carrier oil. And so in my first one that I did right here, so this is my kind of demo recipe, I put fractionated coconut oil, but we are going to use jojoba oil in the second one. So this one's also really good for skin. And you can also try out different oils. So if you have made a sugar scrub yourself and you've tried out maybe almond oil, or you've tried out avocado oil or something like that, let us know and tell us what you think of those. But we are going to do jojoba oil for this second one. So, but fractionated, if you just have fractionated coconut oil, this one works great as well. But we are going to use jojoba oil for this one, and then we have three oils. We're going to use cassia, ginger, and clove. So that's going to be great. So I'm gonna have this open and ready to go over here. And I'm gonna start by putting our brown sugar. We're going to do 3/4 cup of brown sugar. We're just using light brown sugar. It's from the grocery store, so it doesn't have to be anything fancy. And I just have packed it into a measuring cup, and I just put it into a regular mixing bowl. So I put it in there, and then I've got my little measuring cup, and I'm going to do 1/2 cup of jojoba oil into here. If you want it to be a little bit more firm, you can do less than 1/2 cup, but we like ours a little bit more silky, so we did 1/2 cup, and it leaves a little bit of liquid in there to keep it a little bit more on the silky side. So I'm gonna do 1/2 cup. I love the golden color of this, it's so pretty. Almost there. Right in here with our brown sugar. Looks so cool. And then I'm going to just give that a mix before we start to add our oils. So I'm going to mix that all in. We're going to let that brown sugar absorb all of the oil. and it should absorb most of that oil and start to look like a normal sugar scrub. It's nice because when you're home making it, you know what's in it. You know that it's free of chemicals. It's great. You know exactly what you're putting on your skin. Okay. Next comes our oils. This recipe is pretty easy because there's four of each oil. You know exactly how many to put in. Let's start with cassia. So I'm going to put 4 drops of cassia in here. Smells. 1, 2, 3, 4. Just the other week, our ice cream in our store was cassia flavor, and that's like the best thing ever. For those of you that live in like the Utah area, you're familiar with our chocolate cassia ice cream flavor. It's one that you definitely cannot miss. Next, I'm doing ginger. I'm going to do 4 drops of ginger. 1, 2, 3, 4. For those of you that are watching, what Valentine's Day plans do you have? Anything fun going on? Have you held any fun Valentine's Day classes that you want to tell us about? We'd love to hear. And last but not least, we have clove. We're going to do 4 drops of clove. Let's do 1, 2, 3, and 4. Oops, one last one stuck in, but that's okay. Okay. So, we're done with our oils. Now, I'm just going to finish mixing that all in, and then we are ready to pour it into our jar. So, you just want to make sure you mix that pretty well, because it's going to be a little bit harder to mix once it's into your jar, and that's why we try and keep it in the bowl first. It's going to make your life a little bit easier. It smells great. I wish you guys could smell it through the phone. Definitely a recipe you gotta make at home. Okay. So, you're welcome to just pour that in now. You can just scrape it and you will have a little bit of oil sneak in at the bottom, but mostly it should stay a solid. You can kind of spread it around that it fills the bottom of your jar. I love that beautiful brown color. Like I said, the jojoba oil really makes it a really pretty warm brown color. And the smell is amazing. Okay. So, that is about it, you guys. I'm just going to fill that up to the brim, and I'm going to close it up, and that's it. It's going to look like that. It's going to have your cute label on it, and it has that really, really pretty brown color. Like I said, if you don't want as much liquid in there, you can just add more sugar, or you can add less of your oil, whatever carrier oil you choose. So it's totally up to you. But this is the recipe we choose to make, so kind of fun. For those of you that joined us late, we are doing an awesome giveaway today. All you need to do is tell us how you share your love for oils, and we will gift one winner with an Essential Basics book for you and for someone that you love. So, in honor of Valentine's Day, we are giving away not one, but 2 Essential Basics books for one winner, so you can give one to someone you love. So, kind of fun. And that's all we have for today. So thanks for joining us, and we'll see you later.